Hello guys, welcome back to Pokemon Go video. So how are you guys? How are you doing? And many people are asking me about the new features of the gym rework. So many people are asking me about the how to earn a gym badge and how to earn Poke coins now after the gym rework and many questions. So here I am guys, here I am with the information about all the features of gym rework, new features. So hope it will clear all your doubts and you will come to a conclusion about the new features of the gym rework. So let's start the video guys. The system in which Pokemon Go gym coins were earned through defending them with the pocket monsters was given a slight tweak during the recent TNT update. Yeah guys, we all know that if you are seen only you can earn Poke coins. So however, it's now been discovered that even more has been changed than original thought. Yeah guys, after the gym rework, many features added and many have changed. The gym is totally changed, as you can see that in the game. So as fans will know, you can earn free Poke coins for keeping Pokemon in gyms. The longer the Pokemon stays, the more Poke coins you earn. So guys, please mark this sentence, please make a note of it. For those who ask me how to earn coins, please make a note of it guys. The longer the Pokemon stays, the more Poke coins you earn. So guys, before after ascending the Pokemon, we will get 10 Poke coins and points immediately and we go to the Poke shop. But now it is totally changed. It all depends upon the time, the minutes, hours, days, like that. So it all depends upon the time the Pokemon stays in the gym, and when it returns, according to the time it was staying, that much amount it will bring, and you will get the Poke coins when the Pokemon return to you. So the longer the Pokemon stays, the more Poke coins you earn. The known change was that the trainers used to have to manually claim coins from their pocket monster, whereas now you get them back whenever your Pokemon leaves the gym. Yeah guys, as I said before, after ascending we will get the Poke coins immediately, but now when the Pokemon returns, according to your time, you will get the Poke coins. So it even comes with a notification with the amount of Poke coins earned with your Pokemon returns to you. Yeah guys, when you open the Pokemon Go or when you're playing, if any Pokemon return to you, then that time you will get a notification above, like in red block letters, like if you have seen any Pokemon, the Pokemon returned, and with the Pokemon coins, you will get the notification in the game, like a notification bar, but not in the notification bar guys, it will come in the game. So since this was discovered, however, even more changes have been discovered that will affect the amount of Pokemon gym coins you can earn. So guys, for those who asked me how to earn Poke coins, I hope now it all cleared for you. So it has now been revealed that for every 10 minutes you have a Pokemon in a gym, you gain one Poke coin. So mark this sentence guys, it has now been revealed that for every 10 minutes you have a Poke coin in a gym, you gain one Pokemon. Yeah guys, according to the time, as well as according to the time, you will earn the Poke coin, and there's a coins limit according to the time, that is for 10 minutes you will earn one Pokemon, you will gain one Poke coin. But for some fans may find more challenging is that a new cap of 50 coins per day limit across all Pokemon and gyms has been put in place, an apparent drop from 100. Yeah guys, now you can earn a 50 coins per day limit guys. So across all Pokemon and gyms has been put in place an apparent drop from 100. So guys, mark this sentence, I hope you got that for this point. Let me read once again. Challenge is that a new cap of 50 coins per day limit across all Pokemon and gyms has been put in place an apparent drop from 100. So guys, according to the latest reports, badges may eventually influence how many Pokecans can be earned in a day. Although many of these new features are still in the data phase and could therefore change. Yeah guys, now only the gym rework came recently. So it is still now in the beta phase, so maybe after few days or weeks or after some months it may change. I don't know about that clearly. It is all in the hand of Tiantic, the Pokemon Go company. So badges have four tires: basic, bronze, silver and gold. You will unlock new tires as you interact more with the gyms. So guys, those people asking me about the gym badge, here's the answer. The badges have four tires: basic, bronze, silver and gold. These four types of badges are there. You will unlock new tires as you interact more with the gyms. So when you interact more with the gyms, you will get the gym badge. So as a reward for frequent interaction with the gym, your badge will earn your bonus items when spinning the photo disc. Yeah guys, if you see all gyms, Pokestops are above the Pokemon gym. So when you click the Pokestop icon present in the Poke gym, when you click that, it will take you to the top, that is above the Poke gym. So for every Poke gym there is a Pokestop, so when you rotate it, you will get the badge. So as a reward for frequent interaction with the gym, your badge will earn your bonus items when spitting the photo disc. Again guys, so I hope it is clear for you. So it's unclear just how much of a benefit badges will play in farming Poke coins, with more likely to be announced by Tiantic in future. So guys, I hope all of you got doubts clear. So guys, so I think many of you know about the berries available in the Pokemon Go game, this game. So anyway, I will read it for you. If you have any slight doubt, it will clear your doubt. It follows news of new ways of collecting rare candy following the big Pokemon Go gym update. Yeah guys, in Pokemon Go gym update, you have the raid. So after completing the raid, you will get some golden raspberry and rare candy after defeating the raid battle, the raid boss. As fans will already know, you earn candy from catching Pokemon, 3 candy per Pokemon that you catch, plus another when you pass them along to Professor Willow. Yeah guys, when you transfer, you will get coin, and when you win in the raid battle, you will when you transfer the Pokemon to the Professor Willow, you will get candy, and when you win in the raid battle, you will get candy and berry. So winner berries also double the amount of candy you can grab. Now there is another way to build up your candy resource. It has now been revealed that feeding pocket monsters or gyms will earn you the chance of grabbing some rare candies. Guys, yeah, that's what I said. You will get golden raspberry and rare candy after defeating the raid battle. Winning the raid battle. This gives trainers the chance of grabbing some for the rare types that aren't currently their buddy, as these are the ones usually occupying gyms. The final way to earn rare candy is by using the new raid battle system. As I told you guys above that, after winning the raid boss, the raid battle, you will get golden raspberry and rare candy. So if you and your fellow trainers are successful in defeating raid boss, you will earn special items and a chance at catching Pokemon. Special items may include golden raspberry, as I told you, fast and charged TM. This is another thing, another item, and rare candy. So guys, I hope I cleared all your doubts, those people asking me the questions about doubts about the gym rework, the features of gym rework. I hope I cleared all your doubts. If any more doubts you are having, and if you have any question about this article, this information, or the gym rework or raid battle, please let me know in the comment section. I will go through it and I will clear your doubt in my next videos, guys, and next upcoming videos and live stream. Till then guys, please like, kindly subscribe guys, hit the bell button to get the notification, and share with your friends. And guys, if I need any improvement, please tell me in the comment section. I will go through it and I will take it in a positive way, and I will improve in my next upcoming videos and live stream, guys, to reach your satisfactory level. So yeah, I love you so much, guys. So I love you so much from my heart, and you are so important to me, guys. And bye, guys. Take care till then. Please like see my other videos too, and hope you like my other videos. And guys, please let me know if you have any question. If you have any question about doubt about this information, let me know in the comment section. Please don't forget that. And bye, guys. Till then, bye. Take care. Bye, guys.